met him at a party just a couple of years ago. He was rather overhearty and ridiculous, but as I've seen him on the screen, he cast a certain spell. I basked in his attraction for a couple of hours or so. His manners were a fraction too meticulous. If he was real or not, I couldn't tell. But like a silly fool, I fell mad about the boy. I know it's stupid to be mad about the boy. I'm so ashamed of it, but must admit the sleepless nights I've had about the boy. On the silver screen, he melts my foolish heart in every single scene. Although I'm quite aware that here and there are traces of the cat about the boy. Lord knows I'm not a fool though. I really shouldn't care. Lord knows I'm not a schoolgirl in the flurry. This odd diversity of misery and joy. I'm feeling quite insane and young again, and all because I'm mad about the boy. Oh!